Hey guys, welcome back to another video.
No, if we're not doing
here,
this.
Yes, we're doing this. If you're new here, welcome to the Prayer Posse family. If you're an oldie but goodie, welcome back. I'm Tahnyce Maree, and on this channel we make faith-based content, lifestyle videos, and vlogs. If you're interested, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and you know, all that good stuff. Alright, so I'm here guys with my best friend, as much as she's trying to... What do you mean? Anyway, so my best friend is here visiting from... My best friend's here visiting from Canada. And we're about to... Well, I'm going to take her to the mall. Yesterday we had seafood boil. Today we're going to the mall, so we have a lot of stuff planned. This is just me like starting the video for this week, so I'm gonna show you guys everything that we do on her little vacay here. All right, so we're heading to the mall, so I'll pick you guys back up. I'll see you guys later. There's the bestie, and we are here at American Dream Mall. We're about to spend money we ain't got. Ooh, it's nice and cool in here. Yeah. Guys, we're in the mall and people never have a point. We have a jump and something grandma on. My mom called me out. So we're gonna head to Primark first. He's like, why do you keep walking out of the shot? She keeps walking out of the shot, guys. I don't know why. There she is. Oh, upper right. This video is mostly cinematic because Peter Gay does not enjoy being recorded, and I didn't want to make her uncomfortable by shoving a camera in her face just because I wanted to make a video. So I just captured like the scenery, everything that was happening around us, everything that we saw, and I put it together to make it as cinematic as possible. I hope you guys enjoy, so keep on watching. Look at us when we said we weren't going to buy anything. So we are finally in the city. We're heading to Times Square.
to show Peter the city bright lights, you know, all that jazz, all that good stuff.
Girls, we got PG and Ren Ren.
Hey,
you look nice to me. And then there's me, the official camera person, so you guys can't see me right now. But yeah,
guys, PG can go be a gift. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm not even gonna go inside yet, but. I just woke up and I saw it and I was just like, oh my gosh, this is so sweet. Okay, so I have my card here. And then I have, this looks like a nice little mug. Oh my gosh, this is so nice. I love this. Oh, there's something in there. Wait, guys. Ooh! I love this. It's a magnet, right? Like a oh my gosh, this is so cute, man. No man, no go on with it. More things in there. Halifax, Peggy's Cove. Is that Lunenburg?
Lunenburg, yeah.
Lunenburg, Mahone Bay, and Cabot Trail.
Cabot Trail.
Cabot Trail. Ooh. Okay, so those are the places we're gonna visit when I go to Canada. And then I have here, oh my gosh, oh, you know, it's a pink, I'm a favorite color. Ooh, this is so cute. It says True North, Canada. I love this. Oh my gosh, thank you guys. Ooh, and I got some Halifax chocolate. Come on now, Peace by Chocolate. Yeah. Assyrian family tradition. Okay, I will be enjoying that. But get something else. No, this feels sick, girl. What is? Oh my gosh. I love this though. I love a hoodie. Oh my gosh. Living on purpose. And the back says, oh, I like this. Focused on the future. Living on purpose. All things Nova. Calling all dreamers. The 2 Corinthians 5, verse 17. We're in this together. We're in this together. This is so nice. My legacy will outlive me. This is very nice. I love that. Okay, guys. So I'm going to open my card. I'm not going to read it on camera. So I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.